Today's video will be a little different. This is not something I normally do, but I have to face my fears.
I would do what, baby?
I wanted to share a story with you guys, but before we get into it, I want you guys to hear this.
Because you turned the negative into a positive. And that little girl right there, I love her. I love her. She didn't back off of you. Because she could have hauled that plenty of times.
What was that?
But she didn't.
She got so
and, and I think about it, Jazz, I think about it, I say, God damn, my baby wouldn't even work one job. Now she working two of these motherfuckers.
Aww.
You know what I'm saying? Don't think I don't think.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? You just, I mean, oh. And
it's
I talked to Trey,
it's joy.
Joy.
It's joy.
Yeah. It's joy.
It's peace in my heart. Mm-hmm. I didn't have peace in my heart a couple weeks ago. I just not.
Things didn't always come easy, and it took a while to hear those words.
My heart is pounding. So many thoughts are going through my head, but Jazz has no idea I'm making this video. And I just wanted to tell you guys how special it is to be at a moment in my life where I feel love. It's something that scares me. It's my fears, but today I'm stepping in faith and I'm sharing my story. My life hasn't been anything beautiful, okay? It's been very crazy. So let's get into this video. And normally, I don't like to say much about my life, but I thought this message could reach other people out there that feel like they don't have a voice. That feel alone. That feel depressed. That feel they will never be loved.
Before I met Jazz, I had no idea what it felt like to be loved. I was broken. I was angry. I just was lost. I also knew that I had people that depended on me, like my sister. She means the world to me, and I had to do my best to set an example. My brother and I bumped heads all the time, but I would never want anything to happen to him. Even though people thought we were just the perfect family, there was things I didn't know. Growing up, I had a lot of questions. I didn't understand why we had to go through the things that we had to go through. And it was just hard. It felt very empty. I felt alone. I felt as if there was really nobody around me. Our parents were working hard, but we barely got to see them. We had to learn how to grow up on our own and just make the best out of life. As I got older, I don't know, I felt this desire to want to feel love, want to feel like somebody cared about me. And I felt very different. I battled with my weight. I felt so ugly. Time after time, I felt like nobody would really want me. I felt like I helped everyone, but nobody really gave me importance or made me feel special. I also knew I had a secret, and that secret would affect the relationships that I had with my family. But I decided I wanted to live my truth and risk it. And that's exactly what I did. I told my family I was gay. And ever since then, my life has changed. It's no longer the same.
Honey, but you was crying just as much as I was.
Oh,
ain't crying, I'm crying now because I'm laughing, bitch.
Yeah, bitch.
I wondered if I was making the right choice and if living my truth was worth the pain. From there, everything was clear. I did make the right decision, because living my truth would mean that my brother and my sister would have no fear that they also can live their truth. Who knew that living my truth would lead me to finding my soulmate, my best friend, my love, my support system. And I made this video to show her how much I appreciate her and how much I love her. This is for you, babe. I love you. The bad things that they wish and I 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 wish.
I'm in love with you. This ain't the honeymoon. Past the infatuation phase. Right in the thick of love. At times we get sick of love. It seems like we argue every day. I know I misbehaved and you made your mistakes. And we both still got room left to grow. And though love sometimes hurts, I still put you first. And we'll make this thing work. But I think we should take it slow. We're just ordinary people. We don't know which way to go. Cause we're ordinary people. Maybe we should take it slow. Take it slow, oh, oh. This time we'll take it slow. Take it slow, oh, oh. This time we'll take it slow. This ain't a movie, no. No fairy tale conclusion, y'all. It gets more confusing every day. Sometimes it's heaven sent, then we head back to hell again. We kiss the